So we're going to have a check with the director of a new documentary.
Barney stands for inclusion, acceptance.
You should love everyone. We all have Cheryl Leach to thank for that.
As her beloved character was heading into the stratosphere, people couldn't accept that this was just a show, and so let the bashing begin.
It's a documentary everyone's talking about. I Love You, You Hate Me is about the rise and fall of Barney the Purple Dinosaur, who became a cultural phenomenon 30 years ago. The character stood for love and kindness, but soon became the target of massive hate.
Tommy Avallone is the documentary's director, and he joins us live. Thanks for being with us.
Good morning.
Thanks for having me.
So what, this is so interesting because I think it, you know, when you outgrow children's shows, you're always kind of like, oh my God, that was so dorky, that was weird. But how did this turn from kids reflecting on that to this turning into hate? When did that happen?
Well, I mean, you know, in some ways, Barney was, because it was so targeted towards young kids, it was one of those situations where, you know, once you got a certain age, it was the first thing you learned to hate just to fit in. Like, oh, I don't like Barney, not a baby. So it's that first thing you learn to denounce just to be cool.
But that never happened with Mr. Rogers that I recall. Why did it happen with Barney?
Well, I mean, that's the thing, is like Barney happened on the beginning parts of the internet. So you're really much more aware of these sort of behaviors now. It's the first time some of these things are being documented. I mean, Barney had a bunch of urban legends. So did Mr. Rogers. I mean, people attacked something that was so pure. So people felt like, oh, Mr. Rogers has these tattoos. He was in the army and he shot people.
Right.
You know, people have to make something up about these, what they think are perfect individuals. So it certainly happened to Mr. Rogers, but because Barney happens in the beginning of the internet, you just started hearing more about this thing.
So in addition to people, you know, kids just saying, I hate Barney, it's weird, there was real backlash for the show's creator and Bob West, who's the voice of Barney. Talk about what happened to them.
Yeah, so Bob West, who was the voice of Barney, his email got out, and some of the schools would let some of the kids like email celebrities, and he got a death threat, a couple of death threats from 9-year-olds, like saying, I'm going to find you, I'm going to kill you. So it was a really interesting time.
Wow.
Well, that's certainly taking it to the next level. So what is there something cultural about that, or is there what part of the culture takes us down that road?
Right, so in our docu-series that comes out tomorrow, October 12th on Peacock, we talk about love, hugs, and American rage. You know, that idea of like, why can't we as a society have anything nice? Here's this character that wanted to teach us how to love, and we push it away. You know, like I think a lot of people are uncomfortable with the word love, and we explore that in our series.
Huh. Wow.
Interesting.
And it becomes this hate culture, which is, the internet hasn't helped with that, has it?
No. I mean, the first time the word jihad was ever used on the internet was the Jihad Destroy Barney website, so.
Wow. Jeez. All right, well, you can check out I Love You, You Hate Me. It premieres, as he said, tomorrow on Peacock. You can follow Tommy on social media as well. Thanks, Tommy.
Thanks,
I appreciate
Tommy.
It.
Thank you. I love Chicago.
Oh,
all right.
Thank you. We'll just speak
Hot
for
dogs.
Chicago.
Right.